time, and I want to see you in the free time, and now this is the next number of my hour of my book. Hello everybody, I'm Peng, I'm in Peng, I'm like listening to music, and this is next talk.
Hello everyone, my name is Ho, I'm from 11K8, and I'm listening to music in the free time, and this is the next number.
Hello everybody, my name is Moon. I always dream of being a superhero to save the earth. Hi guys, I'm good. I want to become a singer. I'm Ken from the class 11K8. I like watching TV a lot and surfing in the internet.
Hello everybody, my name is Wei. I love reading comics.
It's my free
time. And this is my friend.
Hello everybody, I'm from LKA. And this is final member.
Hello everyone, I'm Han. I'm from LKA. I like reading books and traveling.
me.
Absolutely, idolizing someone in not daddy, looking up to someone in good, especially for a teenager who sometimes have no interest to take up. Marrying somebody means that you are my everything in hell. And consequently, they will become the goal for you to strive forward.
On the contrary, idolization does have its dangers. It's not natural when putting our idols above us, our friends, our family, and far too high above other ordinary people. Crazy fans sometimes cannot control their feelings and behaviors. They dream of their idols all the time, spend tons of money buying everything related to their idol. This will create jealousy in their character, which possibly causing unpredictable behaviors.
Honey, I'm having shocking news for you, and it is shocking to me too.
Yes, what's your name?
My company goes bankrupt after a hard time suffering from debt. From now on, I hope we can spend money as economically as possible.
Taylor Swift's great career is now the target of studies. And, of course, a bright future is waiting for them.